China crypto ban triggers crash, wiping out almost $1 trillion in cryptocurrency market cap. Cryptocurrency market collapsed on Wednesday, losing nearly $1 trillion in market capitalization. According to Reuters, famous cryptocurrencies Bitcoin and Ethereum reported their biggest one-day drop since March last year, with drops in the cryptocurrency sector's market capitalization approaching $1 trillion. Despite being valued at over $58,000 earlier this month, Bitcoin fell to just under $32,000 on Wednesday morning, according to Coindesk, with a 24-hour low of $30,201.96. As a result of Tesla's announcement that it will buy $1.5 billion worth of Bitcoin, Bitcoin has now lost all of its profits. It's also down more than half since reaching a high of $64,829. In mid-April, according to the CNBC survey, other cryptocurrencies have also plummeted in value, according to CNBC, with Ethereum down more than 30% and Dogecoin down more than 30%. This is the latest example of volatile markets. Just days ago, Tesla CEO Elon Musk made a call to halt new vehicle purchases with Bitcoin, citing rapidly increasing fossil fuel use for mining. And, in our opinion, cryptocurrency has a bright future, but cannot come at a large environmental cost, Musk said. We will not be selling any Bitcoin as soon as mining shifts to greener energy. Also, study different cryptocurrencies that use 1% of Bitcoin's energy. As a result, the entire cryptocurrency market was wiped of up to $365 billion.
If you haven't done yet, please subscribe our channel.